What's your status? Talk to me. No enemies detected. Where the hell is he?
I need to get closer. I've downloaded the codes. I can aim at the drone or its designated targets to turn it against them.
What the hell are you doing? You're supposed to be controlling a drone.
Something's interfering with it. I lost control.
It's so bad. He's screwing with it.
Muscles are tensed in anticipation of the moment he's right. Blood has been drawn away from your skin to serve more crucial functions. Have you felt that? The cold chill of fear.
We may as well be fighting.
Got a man down here. Someone check on him. I've got a bat to kill.
What's that?
Man down!
It's safe to reconnect the servers. The control console is on the top floor.
Oracle, the clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. It's gonna take a while to restore all my data, but I should be back online by the time you get back here. In the meantime, you might want to head over to the Lady of Gotham. That reporter guy, Jack Ryder, went over there to follow up on a lead. Cash tried to stop him, but Ryder just started shouting about freedom of press.
Jack Ryder's been investigating something dangerous. It drew him to the Lady of Gotham. I should track him down. This won't end with a Pulitzer.
This ritual!
Batman, is that you? Get me out of here!
This is sacred ground, heathen. You do not belong here. But God has sent you so that I may bathe in your blood, too. My children, the devil comes clad in black. Slay him where he stands. Quickly, the time of sacrifice draws near. Roast him good! His throat and watch me bathe in immortality.
Don't do this, please!
Silence, child. Your cries fall like seed on stony ground. Behold, I've faced death more times than you can possibly imagine. I'll still be here when you're dead and gone, Batman. Gotham will be mine.
Spare me this sermon.
What took you? I'm kidding. Looks like I got my story. This is it, Batman. This could get me back in the game. My own show. Hey, first guest, how about it? The real Batman. Your story.
I'm taking you back to GCPD.
You're stepping into my church now, Deacon.
Look around you, Batman. Look at what you seek to protect. Gotham is fallen. Why are you still fighting? This
is over.
I say when it's over, Blackfire. Take him down to the cells.
Hey, don't look too pleased. The feeding officer.
You think this Blackfire's a real priest, Patsy? It's just, I owe Gotham Church an apology for that incident with the hydrochloric holy water. Oh, that was one hell of a baptism.
Alfred, I'm heading back to GCPD. Oracle may have a lead on where Scarecrow has taken Jim.
Now she has access to the clock tower computers, I don't doubt she will, sir.
Come back to the orphanage, Batman. Both Catwoman and myself are...
Selina's still trapped in the orphanage. Enigma's got something in store for us both when I get there.
To the Riddletorium. Do not fear. Your friend has not been harmed. Before I allow you to see her, however, riddle me this. Riddle me this. What kind of question can only be asked upon reflection? Good luck. well. It seems you have earned the right to see your friend. Why, she'll be as surprised as I am that you've made it this far.
Oh, good. You're back. Eddie wouldn't show me whatever deranged parlor game he's got waiting behind that door until you arrived.
I'll get you out of here.
I'm sorry. Do I seem testy? It's probably something to do with the gorgeous necklace Eddie picked out for me. Have you seen it? It explodes.
Not quite as dumb as each other. Congratulations, Batman. Catwoman, you're lagging behind. I can barely describe to you what a pleasure it is to see your brow furrow over the simplest of conundrums. I do apologize for not creating a riddle that you can merely pound into submission. Here, why don't you take out your primitive frustrations on my automated assistant?
Bring it down!
Seems you've earned another key.
This is going to take all night, isn't it? At least I got to hit something.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet, you two. Dark Knight, my next challenge can be found beneath Elliot Memorial Hospital. Conveniently located for when you pass out due to mental exhaustion.
Bats, when did Catwoman get so cute? Must have been when I started looking out of your eyes. You gonna ask her out or what? Oh, you're not still torn up about Talia al Ghul, are you? Come on, it's been months. Even the worms that ate her corpse have probably forgotten about it by now.
Alfred, I'm heading back to GCPD. Oracle may have a lead on where Scarecrow has taken Jim.
Now she has access to the Clock Tower computers. I don't doubt she will send.
Scarecrow should just give up, man. He ain't taking you. No way.
You've only lasted this long because it's what he wants. He's been dying all night. He just didn't know it.
Great. You're here. Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north. I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought. What the hell was that?
Trouble.
Gallant police force of Gotham, I have a message for you. You are not safe. You are not protected. Batman will not save you. Is the beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
Like hell it is. The Bat Computer's back online, Batman. I'll do what I can.
Okay, listen up. Looks like that thing we all pretty quick.
We've come too far.
Let's show them what it means to be JCPD!
Cash, full lockdown. Now! Open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
Bozos in blue put their faith in you, Bats. They believed in you. They turned a blind eye all those times you took the law into your own hands. And now, you're gonna get them all killed! Seriously, let's just get out of here and leave them all to die. I'll only have to come back later and butcher them all anyway, and frankly, that's going to be a lot more painful for everyone involved. It's your choice, Bats.
Backup generator to get those doors open. Oracle, the backup generator is online.
Good. Let's get you out there. Head to the car and I'll... What? No way!
What is it?
A vulnerability in the militia's network. Idiots. I think I can hijack their drones.
Good. Get ready for a fight.
Ready, Batman?
Ready, Oracle.
I'll be out there fighting alongside you.
Five.
Four.
Three.
Two.
One.
Let's finish this.
Batman spotted in the cauldron. Strikes on multiple friendlies.
Hacking target. Take hack and fully operational. collected. Beginning hack now.
Batman's taken out a drone. We've got a systems breach. Someone's inside.
Remove them.
I can't. As soon as I trace the source, it switches.
Barbara Gordon.
Twin Rattler down.
Takeover protocol initiated. I've got control of that tank.
Mamba's been hit.
Cannot sustain their hope any longer, Batman. They will die afraid and forsaken. Reflect on your failure as you salvage their corpses from the rubble.
It's like being in the field again. Kinda. Initiating hack. Batman, overcharge the tank's energy cells. It'll trigger an EMP when shot.
We're not equipped to deal with this, sir. I've got a floating tank. EMP strikes. Drone holding position.
Hacking drone. Tank under control.
I'm flanking him. Dragon.
Okay, next hack started. Batman, primed my tank to explode. Just fire the shot. Take that. Target.
Target strike! Alpha targets hit a drone!
You cannot stop it, Batman. Their world is crumbling.
Initiating hack. Tank hacked.
He's hitting us hard! Sir, we need to stop the hack at its source, otherwise this is over.
Nothing's changed, Sergeant. Reduce that edifice to dust and this battle is ours. The ones that fight at your side still believe in you. I will show them how misplaced that belief is.
Takeover protocol initiated. EMP prime, shoot. Kidnap me, kidnap my dad, you'll pay.
Critical. Awaiting orders.
It's time. Send them in.
Yes, sir.
I've got a tank.
Taking fire! He just wasted a twin rattler. There's nothing left, sir. Nothing.
You played your part. Now Batman will play his.
All drones destroyed. We did it! No, wait. Scarecrow's dropped infantry on the roof. They're trying to bypass the security lock. I can hold them off, but not for long. Batman, I've got control of the security and utility systems on the rooftop. I can take the bastards out. You just set them up.
Plane stuck! Look out! Batman!
Now!
Give me a chance to practice my swing.
Go!
up with us!
What is it?
I think Scarecrow's at the movie studios. Dad's voice was just used to gain access.
Pull up a surveillance feed.
I've tried. And I can't get a hold of Robin. He was in there, right?
Don't worry, Oracle. I'm on my way. Open. Tell me what happened.
Duh! What do you think happened? Crane's got you, little bird-faced loser. And it's all your stinking fault!
Was Gordon with them?
The commissioner? Yeah. I think so. Kinda hard to tell with all those bruises on his face. Someone did a real number on him. Mr. J would have been proud.
Tim.
So, there goes another boy wonder, lost to another supervillain. If it's any consolation, I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pump him full of fear gas, then slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste. Ah, well, just you and me now, eh, kiddo? The real dynamic duo. Ha! There, there, try those eyes. Seriously, when are you gonna learn? Every time you let someone come between us, they end up...
Looking for someone.
Brainwashed in a
you should know by now that nowhere is safe. The commissioner was so eager to betray you earlier, when his daughter's life depended on it. And now, I have your Robin, the caged bird. Fascinating that your fears would drive you to lock your closest ally in a prison cell. Now those same fears will make you do as I say. There's a storage depot in Kingston. Go there, alone. Prepare to take off that mask, or your friends will die.
He wasn't safe.
And he is now? He'd take a bullet for you, Bruce. We all would. But you left him. Defenseless. You didn't even give him a choice. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets?
Just got picked up via the scanner, sir. The militia's increasing protection for its lieutenants. Be careful.
The militia have stationed themselves by Penitence Bridge. They should have run. Bravery won't help them.
Scarecrow's leading this now. We're soldiers. We follow orders no matter who gives.
Out of his sight. That's his trump card.
It appears your attack has alerted the militia's new commander, following the Arkham Knight's disappearance. He's a rather belligerent sort, broadcasting a demand to speak with you via open channel.
Then give him what he wants.
Very good, sir.
It's good to see you again, Batman. It's been a while.
Slade.
Codename's Deathstroke, and I'm on the job now. As I recall, you once said that I didn't worry you, but our mutual friend, the Arkham Knight, he says different. He sought me out, said I was the toughest bastard you ever went toe-to-toe with.
The Knight's gone, Slade. You're a merc without a job.
Not exactly. I took payment in advance on this one, and that makes me professionally obliged to finish this.
Detective, is there a reason why you have yet to arrive at Elliott Memorial?
The scan has triangulated an APC. Troop numbers indicate you've taken out half the senior brass already. Time to tip the balance in your favor.
Hang on!
militia just lost another lieutenant from their ranks.
Excellent, sir. I estimate less than half their number remain.
Whose idea was it to set up underneath this damn plant? What's your problem? Ivy's dead. We're safe. Just imagining what one of those vines could do. Probably rip you in half, or squish your head like a pimple. Thanks. I feel so much better.
Alfred, I'm going to give myself in to Scarecrow. It's the only way to save Robin and Jim.
Consider your decision wisely, sir. There could be no coming back from this.
Why delay, Dark Knight? What can you hope to achieve? There's no legacy left to build that I will not raise to the ground.
Deathstroke's back in town? I thought things were gonna calm down. Bombs, fear gas clouds, tanks absolutely freaking everywhere. Crazy poison ivy pollen, not to mention the bat driving around in his personal war machine all night. Next time there's an evacuation, I'm getting on the bus.
Why, are you crazy? You get